very wonderful place we are witnessing, and we are having the divine darshanam of Lord Satyamurti Swami, a place where Lord gave the all powers to his spouse only. Women empowerment. This is the place where Lord said, let all the powers rest with you. I also follow you. Whatever you command, I am at that. This is the Lord. My dear devotees, remember, it's not one, two, three Divya Dejas. There are many Divya Dejas where the Lord accepted that woman is the boss. Lady is the boss. They should hold the power, then the home will be safe. And people will be happy. Children grow with love. And there will be always joy prevails in the family. When the family filled with joy, definitely the society will be growing with love and concern and then prosperity. The Lord here is called Satyamurti. When Dharma Devata and Satya Devata both came to this world and both wanted to save this world from Adharma and Asatya, then Dharma went to one place and Satya Devata came to this place of the Lord called Satya Kshetram, or it is called Tirumayam. And the Satya Devata did tapas. And God blessed the Satya Devata in this divine form. And that Satya Devata requested the Lord to be in this form only for the coming generations to be saved. God accepted and remained there in the form of this Satyamurti. Let us chant his name and get his grace by surrendering to this place, by worshipping this Lord. Mental disorders of children will be addressed. If there are any cases on people for the things that were not committed by them, this Lord will save them. So gracious Lord is He. All that we need to do is see a lamp is lighted in this divine place and you will be saved. Let us chant His name. Om.
Om.
Satyavrata.
Satyavrata.
Kshetravasaya.
Kshetravasaya.
Ujjivanavalli sametaya.
Ujjivanavalli sametaya.
Satyamurti swamine namaha.
Satyamurti swamine namaha.